You are so real. The Lord has made. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Good evening. Shalom, 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 everyone, wherever you are, wherever you at right now. It is a favorite greeting to you. Egameni lika Jesu. Siyanibingelela. Ziyadizemba. Kuyadizembeka bakithi ke kulesi sikhathi ke isikhathi where we are celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ and our Savior. Unkulunkulu wethu esimthandayo ke esimdumisayo ke noma ke kungazekanga ukuthi ke ene wazalwa ngalolu suku kodwa ke we are celebrating him and ukuthi yena kodwa ke noma kunjani ke kodwa yena wazalwa namhlanje. It's a special day for my father ubaba Bishop SP Msomi. It is his birthday. It is his birthday today. uyazalwa namhlanje. Happy birthday my father at the sender ke neke amalok lapha na gama wishes ama birthday wishes sisho ukuthi nje sikufisela unwele olude ke yabona njengoba seku December ke ya kulesi sikhathi ke next year uzobethi 70. Uyacabanga ukuthi ngizalwa ibhungu lika 70 years. Yeah, next year ngithuza ukuthi 70 years old. Yeah, angathi ngikhona iminyaka ethize nje neke eqiwa noma eyagaleleka ngendlela ethize. Sithanda ukusho ukuthi my father Baba Bishop SP Msomi happy birthday. And ngiyakhola ukuthi ke kube mnandi kube kahle konke ke osukela namhlanje ke it is a beautiful Tuesday bakithi ke yesterday netim yami bakithi ke besivala ke nesithathi break njengoba ke kuyiyona ke lenyanga ka December wonke umuntu ayophumula wonke umuntu ayo December bakithi kodwa ke iradiate iyaqhubeka you will hear amanye ama shows kuyona ke iradio station yethu ke and you will be blessed you know manga ungenayi app please download our app and get it ke please download our app and kwenza kube lula kakhulu and ngimangalile ngesonto ke bekhuluma laphana ke abazalwane ukuthi engathi la ku car radio asikwazi ukuzwa kahle asizwa then ngathi mina ibambe ngakho izamjojo ke because ke se abazalwane ke se beyakwazi ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi siconnect ngale yondlela please tell your friends tshela nabanye abazalwane ke abangaze bayidownload e-app bayidownload ke before the end of this December we are going to bonke abanama iPhone bazokwazi ukuthi ke bayidownload iPhone noma ngabe ke unelokhu ne and yeah iPhone noma ngabe une iPad noma une iPhone noma ngabe unani uzokwazi ukuthi ke we download ke on your device ke so you are going to be blessed in a mighty wonderful way because ke ngiyakutshela wena ke i-technology it's something esiyiphethe ke kanti ngisanitshela ukuthi ke izolo be celebrate abakithi laphana ke neke ne team yami bakithi ke laphana ke ngabala ngithini uyabaza ama executive producers laphana ke umshana untokozo ke pretty makanye bese kuzoba ke uphumzile tuku neke Charlotte nakwakhumalo ke so bese kuzoba uhangi neke bese kuzoba laphana ke bakithi pastor Myeza noma Myeza Dube neke bese kuthi ke aw umfundisi laphana ke usheze bakithi naye bekhona ke oh inkosi nation sport buzz laphana no Tammy Erasmus insiza ke ze sport lezane ke bese celebrate ke ndawonye ke yesterday it was a closing party nobuhle bemvelo laphana ke my god ke nkosi yami bekumnandi ngendlela esimanga bengahambi yedwa ke lapha nomfundisi umyeze behamba ke nenhloko yakhe usenenhloko phela ubaba uDube sibonge kakhulu ke ukuthola leyo canopy neke naleyo creativity yakho thank you very much ke it was a wonderful day ke noxolo laphana ke welokhu laphana ke the branch bayibamba benomfundisi umyeza the branch between 9 to 12 bashaya the branch yeah so ebekhona ke the next girl ishaya into zakhona ke lapha ke osukini ke la izolo uba nemshana engimshiya ngaphandle sengibabala bonke Tammy Erasmus ubuhle umbodla nkosi yami ke then bese nginombodla ke indoda ke iqanqotha lafana isibambele itende ukuthi lingandizi lingandizi kube kuhle kube njeyana ke so it was a beautiful wonderful this I mean ukuqala ka December the first week of December the it has been a busy week it was a busy week and the first week of December so ngoba sithela laphana sangena ku December sangena ngo days of glory bekhona laphana ke Dr Paul Mpele kukhona laphana ke Bishop SP Msomi kukhona laphana ke Dr Basil Tryon amakhetla makithi ke ebelokhe idudulile kanjalo wala satmasa kanjalo hey kwaqhamuka anniversary we babo Mount Zion Carnation Mission International ke zasha my God angikwazi ukuspoileka nokurolo kamnandi kanje izinto zibe mnandi kanje. Thank you very much for your love carnation amahle makarnation amahle. Thank you I love you so much. You are the best. Ukuze makuthiwa you are the best, you are the best family. You are the best family. I love you so much. May the good Lord bless you. Bless you and bless you, bless you. Nasa rola, nasa rounda, nasa relaxa, nasa raulela. Yeyibona leyo nto nje. Kwaba ubumnandi bawo. Yangibuka umshana wangisho kanjalo. My God, I love ukuhola leli bandla kuthiwa iCarnation International ebekwi Mount Zion Carnation. We are moving forward and we are growing bigger, better and brother. That's what we are saying. Thank you very much for your love and for your care and everything that you have done for us. It is a fabulous week. It is a fabulous December. Njengoba kade celebrate 18 years with my queen and Dr. Thabisile Audrey. So Miguel Ma Zondike. Eneke izinto zibe mnandi kanjalo. So mina I would like to say I love you all. I love you all and I love you all. And it is the time for us to grow in the Lord and to show some love and that you have shown us uthando olumangalisayo. Lokho kukodwa ke, it's something that is amazing. It's something that I've never seen before. It's something unprecedented. It's something which is very, very, very glorious. And I'm telling you, loving someone, it's another thing. Loving someone and encouraging and building someone, it's a glorious thing. I love you. So I'm really grateful. Let's give God the glory. Let's give God the praise. Because kunezinto ke ezenzakalayo kulesi sikhathi esikuphila kusona. Nizokhumbula ukuthi ke eminyakeni edlule nasekhathini edlule sike sakhuluma ngeyikhathi eyisezayo ke. Iyikhathi ke izo affect umhlaba. Kukhona la saye sakhuluma khona nge-golden age, khona la saye sakhuluma khona nge-silver age, or la sasibhekene khona no-silver man, we understand. So izinto zonke lezo ke izinto ke ezenzakalayo ke kulesi sikhathi ke esikusona njengamanje, you will need to understand. Ingakho ke let me give you a brief background why I am talking about ilokhu ke ingqondo kulezi insuku. Ngikhuluma ngengqondo because I want to build people's mind, I want to build people's life, because enye izinto ke engicabanga ukuthi ke we have been focused more on it, but it is very important as we understand ukuthi ke isikhathi esiphila kusona siphila esikhathini la esisibiza ngokuthi ke it's a information technology, it's an information era, it's an era where the information is so huge, it's so humongous, it's so sublime, it's something unprecedented. The information you can get, you see mangabunga yazi into ethize, it because you don't want to know it. But isikhathi esikusona uNkulunkulu mesana wadedela ingelosi yolwazi eneke khona ingelosi eyibiza kanjalo, ingelosi ebizwa ukuthi ulwazi ne band and the company yayo, ingelosi zokwazi zachitheka zagcwala umhlaba wonke. You can't hide information, you can only overlook information, you can only ignore information, but the information is there. When you go to Google, you can find the information. When you go to YouTube, you can find information. When you go to Facebook, you can find information. Information is everywhere, is everywhere. Ngendlela isimanga. So I'm telling you, we need to grow up. I want tina njengabazalwane ke to reach a level of understanding, to live a level where maturity ke is something that is part of our life and we understand. Ukuze malithi iBhayibheli ethu Pauli ke sifinyelele ebudodeni obuphelele esilinganisweni sobukhulu sokumazi indodana kaNkulunkulu. That means we need to grow mentally, we need to grow spiritually, we need to grow and expand kuyo yonke imkhakha. And siyazi indaba yethu, sisazi story sethu, you understand. When we know our story, I'm telling you, and we will change the world. Before we change the world, we will change our life. So ingakho ngisho ukuthi ke siphile esikhathini se information technology. Please unga overlook information. idlule kanjalo. Just give yourself some time so ukuthi ulalele ukuthi uthini lo muntu ke. We understand le nto khona into abake bayisho ke laba abenza ke ama networking. But nje when somebody give you an opportunity, just give an ear, umlalele ukuthi uthini. We understand. So ungamesani, u just overlook everything that is being said by people. Lalela ngisho ngize ngisho ngihleke mina ngithi ngilalela ngize ngilalele ngisho satsane ngilalele ngisho idemoni ngilalele ngize ngilalele ngisho uhlanya. We understand the leon, okay? So that's a person that I am. Yeah, but I want to listen. Sometimes ulalela ngisho umntukisi iqilo qobo lwalo ulalela ukuthi okay libeka kanje li craft kanje. We understand. So we need as a Christian, as the children of God, to advance like our God. Yabona mayithu Paul ethu Jesu futhi ihlanipha njengezinyokweni nene njengamajuba. So we need to equip ourselves ukuthi how do we sihlakanipha njengama sibe mnene njengamajuba sihlakaniphe njengezinyoka. How do we do that? You need, it's something that we need to learn. It's something that we need to be taught. Ukuthi ke, how do I hlakanipha njengenyoka? Inyoka injani? We understand. So when we do that, I'm telling you, my friend, we're going to take over this world. Kunesikhathi esibizwa ukuthi it's a golden age. Golden age. Ngizoyithinta, but ke, I have to teach you. Njoba ngenza nangama Sundays, nginifundisa ke about iloki ngqondo. Kunesikhathi ezayo. Ezizayo, beautiful times. Ezilandela lezi khathi ke ezibuhlungu esibhekene nazo emhlabeni. Yabona njoba kukhona iCOVID-19. Kukhona iCoronavirus. And ke, ibonakala ngathi dominant at this point in time. Sibona imisebenzi phela, sibona abantu belahlekelwe imisebenzi, nesibona zonke lezi zinto ezenzakalayo ke. It because of isikhathi vese esikusona njengamanje esibhidliza sihlaphaza kwasane. You know, you understand that the patterns of the Bible, izinto ezenzeke kwi history. You know ukuthi that history always repeats itself. History always repeats itself. You need to understand. You need to learn from the best, from history. We need to learn also from what happened in the past, and after it happened, it can repeat itself again in the future. You understand? So even kungakho-ke, it's easy for us to predict. Understand, to predict ukuthi ke what is going to happen right now. We understand. Njengoba nje uyibona iCOVID kanje, njengoba ubona imisebenzi iphela, njengoba ubona kwenzeka izinto ezinjengalezi, it because there is a time that is coming, a great time, a great revival of God. Ubona abantu bewa kanje, ubona abantu bedukiseka kanje, it because of vese isikhathi ke leso Jesu ashilo wathi sizoba khona, make safika sizoba khona, kungaze dukiseke nabakhethiweyo imbala because of isikhathi ke esikusona esibhekene naso ke. So I don't want to talk much and talk long, but ebengifuna ukusho kuwena, ebengifuna ukusho kunina, I'm sorry ukuthi khonte buyingixhophe kancane ilokhu ke umoya lawe ekhona, but ke sizoqhubeka kanjalo. But engifuna ukusho kunina ukuthi ke Church of Jesus Christ, asivule ingqondo zethu, asivule umoya wethu, asivule umphefumulo wethu, so that we can learn. When we learn, we're gonna be better. When we are better, I'm telling you, things are going to happen in a way, in an unprecedented way. Indlela ongakaze wayibona, uyayibona njengamanje ukuthi as we are doing this live shows, and there are people who are listening to us, and all over, wherever you are, in your house, in your home, in your journey, in your business, wherever you are listening, even after this broadcast ends. But ukhona ke abanye abazoqhubeka belalele kuyona, because what we want to do, even kulesi sikhathi sika December, we want people to take responsibility. And also iCOVID-19 isekhona, abantu they must take responsibility ukuthi bagqoke ama mask, and futhi ke bakwazi futhi ke we sanitize all the time, and also the best thing is to social distance yourself. Ungaphumi uye kuma crowd uye endaweni kungena sidingo, because leyo nto leyo ke will challenge you, lokho kukodwa will shake your life kulesi sikhathi. Even noma ke i-Omicron ingekho that severe and as last time, yayibona ke njengoba kade kwenzeka, but ke at this moment, but sicela ukuthi abazalwane ke baziqaphele ngendlela eyisimanga. So we are encouraging abazalwane ke, even those who like to be vaccinated, go and do vaccination. If futhi uthi awukakezwa kahle, akakavumela kuwena, it's okay. Yeah, we understand ukuthi ke what has been happening in the social media, yonke information ebilokhu idedelwa at this point in time. We understand. Abanye bathi no, nina nizofa nizobulawa nizosheshe nife. Kulungile, masifa nizosala ke nunakekele lo mhlaba mangabe sesifile ke, nizosala niwuphathe kahle ke, because thina sobe sesihambile sesisenkosini, sesonifica sesibuya noJesu sezolanda ibandla. We understand le nto, but ke engifuna ukuthi abantu ke bangaphili under fear because of lesi sikhathi esiphila kusona ke. We need to understand ukuthi ke what's really going on. We are here to inform you. We are here to encourage you. We are here to build you. Even Douglas Katska December, take responsibility of your life. Noma ngabe uyajabula, jabula kahle, uthokoze kahle, and be safe in everything that you are doing. And we had lucky days of glory. I'm telling you, Bishop Umsomi spoke powerfully. Babu Dr. Basil Tryon spoke powerfully. Babu Dr. Mbele spoke powerfully. Ezinye zizobuya senidlalele zona lezi imvuselelo zethu zona our days of glory. And also you will be listening also on our radio station, and because iyaqhubeka ayikazicishe, please. And I'm encouraging you to download our app, please. Download our app so that ke uzokwazi ukuthi ke ubusiseke, and there and there you will hear us broadcasting, there and there sikhuluma sikhavarisha izinto ezithize ke. Nanonginyakozayo ke kunama plans amahle ke ke of improving our shows, and I'm so proud of it team yambakithi ke esebenze tirelessly kulonyaka, and ke sebenzisa indlela entsha yokuthi ke sisebenzele emakhaya ke this time around. Abasakazi bethu bengena ngocingo, abanye abebekwazi ukuza e-studio nebebeza e-studio bazo broadcaster khona la, abazange baphele umoya ke, even noma sekuthiwa sesiluthiwe into zethu ilahlekile, uyayiunderstand le nto, but ke i-spirit sabo was always on high, and sazonzwisa ke amanye ama-shows azodlala kuyona le show yantambama, some of ama programs esinawo ke kwi-car radio. I want you to be blessed. Wazi ukuthi no, our radio station, it's a powerful radio station that is going to touch the world. We have had our guests even overseas coming to our shows. We understand because we will grow, and kakhulukazi ke sizosizwa wena ukuthi uyipromote ke i-car radio, and kakhulukazi upromote my app Swane Msomi Ministries, Swane Msomi e-app, and ke enakho konke, ine website ye-car radio, ine website, ino YouTube, ino Facebook, inakho konke nje okudingayo ke. I'm telling you, next year soniphathela izinto ezimnandi, kuzobe kunama giveaway vouchers, uwine laphana ke ama merchandise ayo laphana ke iCar Radio, because ke Car Radio igalelekile, Car Radio TV actually ke, because the technology has gone to another level. We are preparing ourselves to inform you with so many things, because vese ke isikhathi information technology ke, we are going to inform you ngama sports, inform you nge technology, inform you nge lifestyle, inform you about what is happening around the world, what is trending, and understand ukuthi ke what's going on, and also understand ukuthi ke uJesu utheni ke, izwi likaNkulunkulu lithini, uNkulunkulu utheni ke kulesi sikhathi, because this is the time that God has predestined for us to live in, so that his name will be glorified. Sengizokhuleka khona manje, I would like to pray for you. and kukhona izinsuku la engizo interact nani sikhulume nani ngibuze imibuzo obukhoma ningibhalele khona la ku Facebook na ku YouTube and we will talk and so that it will be interesting for me and you and to learn and to grow and become better people. I'm telling you, we are going nowhere, but we are here to do what God wants us to do. His name will be glorified. Can I pray for you right now? Sicela abantu futhi baqaphele bakithi mangabe niyothenga emadilopheni ke niqaphele igebengo and futhi ke mangabe uhamba ngemoto ke ngiyacela ukuthi imoto yakho we ngiyazi angithi phela kunalezi sinalezi blip blip mawuhamba ngemoto ke uthi blip blip. Yeah, please, ngicela uyivale usaseduze kwayo imoto yakhe. Ngiyaqaphelisisa because there are those people mangabe ke bese malokhu la kupakwa khona imoto noma kuthiwa ma parking lots la kupakwa khona imoto ke uthola ukuthi omunye omi ngala yabona ngalesikhathi uphuma emotweni yakhe udonse isicabha sakho ukuze sisala singavalekile wena uthi nje plup plup unganaki ukuthi kulokhekile noma kulokhekanga yini. So emva kwalokho uthi mawuthi jobele nebabe beyivula imoto yakho bakhiphe zonke izinto eyiphakathi emotweni yakho bayifake emotweni zabo. So qaphelani kakhulu, please check the doors that are locked, especially wena njengodriver mawuhamba nabantu engathi labantu uhamba nabo ungabatedela bahambe kuqala then bese uyalokha wena ekugcineni because some of them bengashiya amawindi bengawavalanga because vese kumnandi, there is joy, there is everything in the air, uyabona. So engathi unga double checker nje ucheck ukuthi uyirounde nje imoto yakho ukuthi everything is okay, amawindi avaliwe, icapa ivaliwe, zonke izinto, so that ke you will be safe. Isn't this ithatha kancane ke especially nalabo abahlukanisa ke idokufela zabo especially idokufela zemali. Qaphelani ukuthi ke nihlukazisena na kuphi and uqaphele nendawo enikuyona ukuthi ke ubungozi bungakanani ke and abanye bayadayisana mangabe kwenzeka izinto ezinjengalezo ke. So uthola ukuthi uhlangene nezigebengu zenibamba inkunzi senilahlekelwe imali yenu kanti yena uzobuya. So ungamthemba wonke umuntu ke kodwa anyway imali le ayadayisa ngo Jesus basopa nawe bengakudayisa ke kalula usubekelele kangaka. Let me pray for you ukuthi nibe safe kulo December ke ni drive niqaphele ke ngoba khona abantu abashayela bephuzile benza zonke izinto ke ezubudedengu. Understand le nto ke, so we need to pray for that. Let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for abazalwane, I pray for abantwana bakhe, I pray for South Africa kulesi sikhathi edlula kusona even the pandemic coronavirus. Father God, I pray for your grace ukuthi ibe phezu kwabo wherever la behamba khona, ba protect ebugebengwini, ba protect ebungozini be transport, ba protect kwi COVID-19. Father God, Omicron, Father, protect them in everything that they are encountering, even iglesias card banikeze wisdom and understanding in everything that they are doing. Father God, in Jesus name we glorify you and I believe in you ukuthi konke baba kuyapheleliswa, konke kuyagcwalisa, akukho okungenzeke kuwena, konke kupossible kuwena, because we believe in you. In the name of Jesus Christ, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you, Father God. Qhubeka ke nale radio station yethu, television station yethu, social media yethu, sinikela kuwena, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Ikhulise, uyiphakamise, uyifake kuyo yonke indawo la ungayifaka khona, so that people will be touched by the gospel of Jesus Christ. Siyabonga ke Nkulunkulu wethu namandla onke ukuthi konke lokho uzokwenza, ukuphelelisa, ukugcwalise ngoJesu oyiNkosi. Amen and amen. Ayike bazalwane ke siyabonga kakhulu, uNkulunkulu anibusise ke ngomgqibelo. Siyazi ukuthi ke iChristmas, sithi nje Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, ngizolonga niwishela ke walisa khona la emoyeni. But what we want to do and ke to say to you ukuthi ke ngomgqibelo ke we won't be at church neke because on the following day it will be Sunday. We will be here at church. And again, so we will be, I'll release a message online. And again, njengoba ke ku Christmas. And again, it's 8 o'clock. And we will be here online. And we'll be wishing you. And again, probably we will get some messages from other pastors and wishing you well on this Christmas. Then we'll give you the word. And then we will say, just enjoy the day. We'll see each other on Sunday. because this is the time. Nalaba bahambayo bayemakhaya ke, we wish you well ukuthi uNkulunkulu nje akanigcina nifihla nilondoloze ke. Eh neke khambe kahle ke zonke izinto zibe zinhle zibe mnandi ke. May God bless you. I love you all bakithi ke. Ni George kahle kwabajojayo Georgina. Bakithi ke sibe sayemakhaya. Uthando lodwa. We love you, love you, love you, love you. And ngicela please promote iloki yethu ke i-app yethu. Promote our app. Promote our app. And tshela abantu ukuthi ke bakithi ke if you want to listen. And we'll make sure ukuthi ke kunezinhlelo ezimnandi especially for this December. Ozoyithola ozozizwa idlala kwi radio station yethu. May the Lord, may the good Lord bless you. And ake ngibone ukuthi ngibone obani laphana ke. Ngizoqala ekuqaleni laphana ukuthi ke neke beku laphana ke kodwa ngizosho kulaba abakhomenti ayo ke nengababonanga abalunguzile ngengisasho lutho. Laphana ke umama uMadondo bakithi be celebrator 20 something years emshadeni wawo. Ubani 22 years, 26? 21 years, yeah. So 21 years emshadeni wabo. Sithi nje mambusi siwe Madondo. And uthi lapha thank doctors and the broadcasting team for keeping us entertained. Enjoy your much deserved summer break. Thank you very much. Bese kuzothi lapha ke umfundisi uShezi Ntombi yezwi mamngomezulu. Shezi ke ene ke uthumeleke ama hugs and loves and yabona nje lezo zinto lezo bese ukuthi ukhanyisane simpiwe Thembe wathi shalom sibusiso umpostoli lapha na sibusiso kumete ejosini wathi thanks my father ututumsome my sister shalom Hlombe and everyone bese kuthi lapha na kumina enhle mzizi wathi nje shalom dear nonhlanhla zamo wathi shalom bese kuthi lapha na ke uma weza wezi mawezo wezi uzochaza ke linye ilanga ukuthi kusho ukuthini lokho mhlawumbe sithakazele wathi amen bese kuthi lapha na ku GP Magubane uthi nje amen khanyo shando oh mshumayeli wamadoda my Jesus ayandambatha uthi lapha na amen ke siyabonga baba bese kuthi lapha mina enhle mzizi amen baba siyabonga bese kuthi chamen main chamen main uthi nje lapha na ke we are rejoice izinto zimnandi ke mangabe ke zinjalo. We love you all. May we see each other. We will be broadcasting. It's Lord said to between 8 and 9 or 8 and half past 8. Kusukela ngo 8 nje. Yazi ukuthi ke sobe sikhona. Sorry ngalezi khathi singazange sibe khona bekubhizi kumatasa tasa ne equipment yethu ke ibisa scattered everywhere. But I would like to appreciate it him la uphumzile ke benontokozo umshana wami bakithi. Abayihutula njalo. Nangibawishela ama holiday amnandi. Thank you very much. I love you all. See you next time. Ekuseni ke ukhona lapha kuma mdokotela between 5 and 6. 5 and 6 morning devotion la esho khona kanjalo meditate. Ngiyanibona nikhona. May God bless you. I love you all. Good night. God bless you.